I'll show you my sunglasses.
Ooh, let's see them. Oh, yes.
Hey.
Hi. They look very nice.
Oh, thank you.
Hey Tom.
Mm-hmm.
What time is it?
Game time.
Time for a random
12:15.
Charcuterie.
Charcuterie bags and ramen.
Mm-hmm. Is this how we do?
This is how we do. The currency fees.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Meredith, for the crackers. And these two cheeses. And this one I just got because it's
delish.
It's banging. It's this. I'll tell you in the camera there. It's so good. Anyway, that's it.
That's it.
It would just go back into the
sound.
Yeah.
All together.
It's a really complicated like thing, but it's worth it. There's a lot of people who I know would pay just to have me do that shit to their songs. And I'm about it. I'm about that life. I'm about making extra cash.
What hipsters were you? Singing for the party.
Look, I don't think so.
I think this is...
I don't think we use this.
No, this is a whole thing that...
I think it's a hat.
No idea.
You want to try it on? I think it's a cape.
But can we go into the hallway? Can we go into the hallway?
Cynthia, I'm sorry. I'm calling Stephanie. I'm tired. Cynthia, thank you so much for your help. I really appreciate it. And my sidekick, Teresa. It's like, you know, great. Just want to thank everybody. Jim, thank you so much for everything. Okay? Now we just want to thank everybody for coming for our 10th year anniversary. This is our new day, 10th year anniversary. We just wanted to make it really special, so we decided to do it for 2 days. Okay? So right now we're going to have a prayer by Maggie.
This might be one of these two.
She's coming. Keep going.
Okay, so she's going to lead us in prayer, and then we will start off with our celebration.
Coming from different places, was coming from different areas, whether they be people who rejected Christian faith, whether they be people like myself who never really understood or connected with Christian faith, whether it be people who had lost their faith, and some people who had no faith whatsoever. And we began to have a dialogue that I think was about openness, that was about community, like real community, like the really messy details of community that don't normally fit places. And I remember that there was like a passionate exchange of love, of difference, and you know, in a way it was like Lisa's saying, God, that God feeling. It was like, oh, okay, this is something interesting. This is something interesting.
Because I gotta move my car for street cleaning. So no joke, like save me the $45 ticket, all of that good stuff. So how community can show up for you through difficult times, obviously I think we all know that. And today it's such a beautiful place for all of that to happen if we're open to it. And for me on my journey of like reopening myself into spiritual life, this has been the place where I get to actually take a lot of risks, open myself up, bring
my time for me. Okay, I know you're gonna be busy. But just always make time for New Day. It's a watch, and it has the Lord's Prayer.
I'm like so quiet right now.
Let's go. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How come can you go? Can you go down low? One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Am I going to make the next episode of Paper Straws? Yeah. This is winning face.
You have no idea who's filming any of this. It's me. This whole time. You can't.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. That looks really. I like the band a lot.
I said
the
Mac. Yeah.
Yeah. Did somebody take a picture?
Good. I'm just having a really tough time deciding because there's like all these options and I've never had anything of this.
Yeah.
But it looks good. So.
This is Nathaniel's friend.
Whoa.
Say hi to the vlog.
How's it going?
It's good. It's good. You guys just visiting for a couple days.
Yeah. Thanks to sponsored by Grinnell College.
Yes.
Fully funded.
New York and San Francisco research trip.
Excellent.
Yeah, it's pretty lit.
Excellent. Awesome.
Gosh.
Ooh, options.
Sorry.
That's
okay,
it's okay. Catch you a little off guard. It's fine.
It's good.
The banana with the kind of chocolate and ice cream really has this like nice like complete flavor that's like it's not overwhelmingly sweet, but has this like interesting like fatty like light sweetness to it.
Yeah. Excellent. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to this channel. We post new videos every Wednesday night. Don't follow us on Tumblr.
Follow us on Instagram.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And Twitter. But we don't really use that, so that's like your own discretion or risk.
Sometimes life's about risks.
Tumblr's dead.
R.I.P. R.I.P. Tumblr. I'm gonna go.